Welcome back, everyone, to more Steel Battalion, where I'm being stupid. And I didn't have my mic set up right off. So it's going to pop a second here. There we go. Alright, so enough being dumb. I took a little break. Came back a little more refreshed. Get my chair set up. Let's do this. Son of a biscuit. Great. Stupid politicians. Capital shootout. I could drag a bunch of freaking innocent people who just want to go out their friggin' days in peace. In a battle zone. Destroy presidential building. Beginning now, in order to suppress enemy resistance, our forces will completely clear out all the remaining enemy forces that besiege Xin Fien Chen. Now that the ceasefire and conciliation failed, the only option left is to end this war, is to capture the presidential building located in the center of the capital of Hai Shidao. Gentlemen, we shall accept nothing less than a total victory. Let's put an end to this conflict now. Alright. Still can't use them because I'm not high enough rank. Screw you, game. So we're going to use our Prami M1. Do I keep the same setup? Yeah, let's just run with that. It's a pretty good setup. I like that missile launcher. The gun's good. The multi-missiles are good. And I get the extra health. Alright. Figured why not. I'm gonna end this campaign tonight. And it will be some time before I jump into the second campaign because I gotta grind out some money. I'm playing through this campaign a few times, so bear with me. I've never played through the second campaign before. And it'll help me rank up this idiot so I can actually use the third gens. Makes me sick. Games like, here's this thing, but you can't use it because you're not high enough rank. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was going around killing everything all the time. Alright, here we go. Let's see. We'll head right up this road. Yeah. Right. Yeah, let's take a right at this intersection. I'm gonna hit this tank platoon first here. This mission is a lot of slowdown. prick. Camera, where are you going? Up on an overpass. Screw it, it's free money. So good. Okay, whoa. Okay, these are tanks. Let's get on the overpass. No, I don't want to get on the overpass just yet. It's getting too close to enemy mags. Trying to plot my route here. Let's head back up this way. Woohoo! Oh, hey, don't you do that crap. Barely even turning your red in here. I mean, these freaking VTs are freaking massive. Fell over. Okay, I didn't know what was going on. I was like, whoa, what the heck? Okay. All right. What do we got over here? Nope, no sir. Not gonna happen. Alright, all we're gonna do is that god dang dryer. Completely forgot that thing was running. So all we're gonna do now is just take our time, drive through the city, taking these guys out one at a time. Okay, we've broken through their lines. Okay, the giraffe is heading this way. Shoot. Up. Just waiting on him to get up. There we go. Derp. Come on, buddy. Shut up out there! I have you now. Alright, what we got over here? Wrong gear. on your butt, sucker. Fuel tank. Oh, okay, those are auxiliary tanks. That's the fuel main fuel tank gauge, which is dumb. I don't like that. Back it up. Okay, still see the chaff. God dang it. Fucking chaff. How long does that chaff last? All the missiles, baby. Shots left in this gun, and I got tons of those freaking Regals following me. We'll just run down this road for now here. We got a rocket barrage. Haha! The street here. Still knock out a few things here. Ah, no, Speedy, get down. You behave. can't get at us. Oh, hello. All these goodies I can blow up. Look at all this free money. Whoop. It's free now, is it? Ah! God, son of a thought of juke him enough. Okay. I think we're in a nice little spot. Let's go ahead and call in Wagon Master.
Wagon Master, this is Oscar 3. Do you copy? Over.
This is Wagon Master. Oscar 3, what is it?
This is Oscar 3, requesting supplies. Send supply chopper ASAP.
This is Wagon Master. Roger that. The supply chopper is on its way.
We need gas, ammo. We need a little everything. So we're good, we're good. It's good to call him in now. I mean, that's the Capitol building up there. I'm thinking about just go ahead and rolling up on it and taking this crap and being done with it. Because we've already killed a lot of stuff. Essentially, you just want to make enough money to where when you do call in Wagon Master, it's going to be profitable. You've made more than 2,000 bucks, and I know I've made well over 2,000 bucks. I blew up a Regal, a bunch of Scarefaces, Vitzes, Giraffes, mess ton of tanks, Jeeps, trucks, radio, communication equipment. I'd say we're doing alright. It's going to take a minute, though, to do. And I didn't detach my fuel tank, so it'll fill up here. We're good. They have their own personal NASCAR pit crew. Shut up in there! That. Are those the Regals? Oh, piss. Alright, well, I can use these buildings for cover here. I can knock out these tanks. But they're not bothering me. Okay, tanks are down. Crap. Uh-oh. Okay, that's all of that. How we doing? How we doing? How we doing? Oh, baby, don't drop on me now. Come on, come on, let's go. Back over this way and attack it from the time we did it the first time. Hey! Stop it! Big lumbering behemoth. Oh, there they are. No, no, no. Yeah. The frig was that? Now, you scumbags! Fucking garbage artillery they got. Oh, that's it. I have had it with the Regals. Oh, screw you, game. Shut up, freaking moron. When you have this problem, if I could use the other freaking mech. Three of those. All right, we're good. No. The optional armor is going away. I have had it. Putting on the railgun. This is going away. How many shots I got with that thing? 10 shots of frickin' powerhouse derp. Tired of frickin' garbage. I mean, I've had enough of it. I'm tired of getting crap rained down on me for no frickin' reason. And the game goes, oh, we're good, we can do it. Well, how about I frickin' shove a railgun down your throat? I'm tired of mess. Bombed all the frickin' bejesus and bagging any crap I could do about it. And you get in their face and just one-shot you with randomness. Ooh, this game. And I was even taking my time! Start this war and you're gonna take the mess out of me. Don't worry, guys, I will show off the freaking railgun here before long. Ow! Okay, it's not moving, game. Waste a freaking bullet. Okay, where do I want to go? Thank you. this is what we see up here. Yeah, that's a big bucket of nope. We're just gonna back it back down. Just back it up, just back it up. Just back it up. That is a heck no right there. Come on, baby. Shut up in there! Okay, let's shoot off the rail gun. Scare face, there we go. Hey. Yeah, that's a railgun. Uses up all your energy meter though, which is kind of crap. But hey, no, you don't. Come on, charge it back up. Charge her up. Here we go. And kabooms! Crap, alright. More real gun. Airburst garbage. Oh, shoot! Ow. Face. How did you friggin' miss that? Guy ain't even friggin' moving. Loop around, kill off a bunch more stuff. Actually, we're all gonna shots I got left. Two. Okay, I'm on the main fuel tank. Pretty freaking beat up. Change your magazine.
Wagon Master, this is Oscar 3. Do you copy? Over.
This is Wagon Master. Oscar 3, what is it?
This is Oscar 3, requesting supplies. Send supply chopper ASAP.
This is Wagon Master. Roger that. The supply chopper is on its way.
God, this dude just sounds like the biggest doofus. Okay, I'm gonna make my final push on that Capitol building. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Give me that gas, baby. Go. That giant piece of junk. Just fall over and drop the hat every time I turn around the corner. First. Oh, look out. Let's run down here and get these tanks. I don't want nothing shooting me in the back or even thinking about shooting me in the back. There we go. switch guns. Yeah, that felt good, didn't it? Here. Oh, you piece of garbage. You're a piece of work, ain't you? Yeah, take that. How did you? I hit something. You're mine now. What's the matter? Did you fall down, go boom? Oh, shoot. Dodging, you scumbag. Ow! What the freak hit? God